Breaking news as a Colobitic falls from wheel of death. A circus performer was taken to hospital with suspected broken bones after falling during a show. The Colobitic, in his 20s, fell at the Hippodrome Circus in Great Yarm on Wednesday evening. He was fully conscious after the fall, and two members of the audience believed to be an off-duty police officer and a paramedic came forward to help, said Jack G, who is also the circus ringmaster. Hope that he's doing fine, and I'll be giving you more details about what happened.